by head coach Malcolm Roberts. And now it's time for the starting lineup for your Piedmont Lady Wildcats. Starting at guard, a 5'6" junior, number 2, Chloe Carr. Starting at guard, a 5'6" freshman, number 12, Riley Burnett. Starting at guard, a 5'9" junior, number 15, Jillian Crawford. Starting at guard, a 5'6" junior, number 23, Macy Lee. And starting at forward, a 5'10" junior, number 24, Ella Watkins. Your Lady Wildcats are coached by head coach Eric Carr, assistant coaches Joe Grover, Nicole Copeland, Lance Hilda, and Austin Copeland. Wildcat faithful of the year, it's time for basketball in Piedmont, Oklahoma.
Hi, Ella.
That foul is called at number 31, Kyra Wheeler. That is her first, the team's first. At the line to shoot two, number 23, Macy Lee.
Yeah.
Better draw those fouls, girls. This is Gthre on January 18th, 2022 at Colette. Five, six ball game.
Good job, Jill.
That foul's called on number 44, McKinney Gaston. That is the second to team's fifth. Okay. Substitutions for both teams. For the Blue Jays, number 14, Mariah Beckman. For the Wildcats, number 2, Cody Carr.
Effort. I'm sorry.
That foul's called on number 11, Kaylee Marshall. That is her first, the team's first. That is her first and team second.
Fourth
quarter play, the score is Wildcats 13, Blue Jays 11.